have here some fry that are the offspring of a female black convict and a male Midas. They're about 4 weeks old, and they're starting to show some white on their underbellies. I don't know if that's normal for Midas fry or not, but it doesn't seem to be for black convicts.